Welcome to Mumbai, 47.
Okay, you need to go back to where you came from.
I haven't met the new foreman yet. Is he better than the last one?
Patani, yaar. He's still in the office. I know Miss Shah is supposed to meet with him on the bridge and talk about how to make you lazy workers do more. But so far, he hasn't come out.
Who are you calling lazy? I work 15 hours every day.
Aha, Patani.
Vanya Shah is eager to meet the new foreman of the Mumbai laundry business.
Just relaying the words of Miss Shah, I think she's hoping this new guy will be liberal.
New foreman. Miss Shah wants to meet him up here for a talk, but he hasn't even left his office yet.
Maybe he's busy making plans.
No. I think I have to be careful.
All right, so I need to understand a few things here. Nobody keeps track of time in any way.
The old foreman didn't really care so much about time. It was all about getting things done.
So how did he track that? I can't see any of his old files here.
I don't know where they might be.
All right. How about the workload? How do you guys keep track of how many orders you go through in a day?
The old foreman did all that. I think he kept most of it in his head, actually. That was one of the things Miss Shah didn't really like. That and the fact that he would give us breaks.
She doesn't like giving breaks?
Hates it.
I see. Thank you. I don't know where the papers are. If I could just find them, it would make my life a lot easier. But old foreman, he hid them somewhere. If I knew why, I wouldn't have to look for them, would I? I just want to make sure I understand everything. If I show up for the bridge meeting with Miss Shah and I'm not prepared, well, let's just say I don't want that. All right, I'll speak to you later. Surely those loads must be somewhere.
Think.
Thank you.
serious.
I want a man.
So the main character is a small boy who grows up right here in the laundry room, running errands for his mom.
I'm ready for my meeting with Miss Shah now.
Miss Shah's been waiting for this all day.
Little people like us don't get to say it.
The foreman's ready to meet up with Miss Shah on the bridge. We're heading there now. Follow me to the bridge. Get a move on. You're not on a break.
How long since my last break?
6-7 hours?
Boy, kapde gande hai abhi bhi. You need to put in more effort. That's not even close to good enough.
They don't like it. They forget about it. How can you judge a book?
Just through here. Miss Shah will be along soon. Better get your shit together if you don't want to end up like the old foreman.
So, that's the new guy, huh? How long is he going to last, you think? A week?
Depends on what the Queen decides to do with him, I guess. He looks tough enough. Might last a week in the pits. Maybe even two.
Maybe he's been working really hard on that report of his. Maybe she'll actually keep him on.
I can't imagine that. He's been hiding inside that little office of his all day, afraid to come out. I don't think he has what it takes.
That is Vanya Shah, self-appointed queen of the Mumbai slums.
Hey, hello there.
The new foreman finally graces us with his presence. What do you have to report?
Well done, 47. You've managed to lure Vanya Shah out into the open. Anything could happen here.
I see a lot of dead weight.
I've made a similar observation. Tell me more.
Well, the objective is find the root of the problem, work to get close to it, and then eradicate it.
I like your thinking. How would you approach the task you see before you?
My usual method is prepare intensely, study the problem, learn everything I can, analyze all approaches. The idea is to gently nudge people to do what I want. And then, once the objective is in my sights, perfect execution.
Not afraid to spill some blood in the process?
Not at all. In fact, I find that happens quite often.
I like you, Foreman. I think this could be the beginning of a very fruitful relationship.
I aim to please, Miss Shah.
You think I don't see you down there, little ants? Scurrying about at your own...
Confirmed kill on Vanya.
Is he going to last, you think? A week?
Depends on what the Queen decides to do with him, I guess.
He looks tough enough.
Might last a week in the pits. Maybe even two.
Maybe he's been working really hard on that report of his. Maybe she'll actually keep him on.
I can't imagine that.
He's been hiding inside that little office of his all day, afraid to come out. I don't think he has what it takes.
The new foreman finally graces us with his presence. What do you have to report?
Well done, 47. You've managed to lure Vanya Shaw out into the open.
I've made a similar
Anything could happen here.
Tell me more.
Well, the objective is find the root of the problem, work to get close to it, and then eradicate it.
I like your thinking. How would you approach the tasks you see before you?
My usual method is prepare intensely, study the problem, learn everything I can, analyze all approaches. The idea is to gently nudge people to do what I want. And then, once the objective is in my sights, perfect execution.
Not afraid to spill some blood in the process?
Not at all. In fact, I find that happens quite often.
I like you, Foreman. I think this could be the beginning of a very fruitful relationship.
I aim to please, Miss Shah.
You think I don't see you down there, little ants? Scurrying about at your own pace, taking unnecessary breaks, drinking my water, wasting my money. You have had it easy up until now. But your new foreman will bring some order to this rebellious behavior. The days of slacking are over. You hear me?
Confirmed kill on Vanya Shaw. Excellent work, 47. Arrest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Front of her.
But yes, I believe the rumors are true.
The Queen is off the coast. The Vanya Shah will hear of this. Mark my words.
47. The street gang known as the Crows are on high alert.
Greetings,
they seem to
sir.
Be on the lookout for potential assassins and will be suspicious of anyone they don't recognize. I suggest you are mindful around them in the slums. 47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan donated
hey,
that
taxi, let's go slow.
And to hear that serpent Vanya Shah talking about how he does nothing for her.
You know you want me. So it's like that. That guy gets special treatment.
So,
No. Hang on.
Hi there, friend.
No one is allowed. Hello? I'm talking to you.
I'm not sure. Have I seen you before?
Oh, hell no.
Truth here. Maelstrom left Mumbai because he was recruited by the British to work with us.
In a body here. No clothes, only underwear.
Okay, you're breathing. You're alive. Thank you.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
I don't mess up when the boss asks me to do something.
Relax. Yes, you
A photograph and a note addressed to Sagar the barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible. That man there, he resembles the maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. No, that isn't the maelstrom. No, that's not him.
Piece of shit, you're done here.
Must be an important meeting. Boston.
Stationed around here? I told him and I told you. I can take care of myself. You're scaring the neighbors.
Madam, come to an hour. Just following orders. Watch told us to evacuate everyone and stick around until after the meeting. That's what we are doing.
So you have talked to him?
Nobody talks to the boss. He left a message. When are you ready for us to give the signal?
Boss, he's still up to his old tricks, isn't he?
So, armed thugs belonging to the street gang known as the Crows.
I'll be ready soon. Give me some time.
Fine. Just tell the guys upstairs when. They'll raise the flag and summon him.
I know we're supposed to raise the flag when this Neha lady tells us, but how is he going to see it from
a letter side? Signed Wazir? Here. This house once belonged to the Maelstrom 47. This confirms a connection between him and the woman living here now.
A legend we tell ourselves to have something to look up to. I mean, ever seen him?
No. But I volunteered for this in case he did show up. But it would be quite the story to tell the others, right?
Yeah. Sure would be. You have a fucking problem, pal? No? Then get the hell out of my face!
Someone's coming up the stairs leading to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him.
Huh? Let go or I'll have to
to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him.
Stay safe.
47, that's the Maelstrom. You found him.
made it. Good. She's ready for you.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Madam, he's here. Are you ready?
What? But I didn't. Okay. Was he?
You're early.
Well, come on in, I guess.
Thank you, Neha.
I have prepared something to drink out back. In the sun. Let's go out there.
That sounds very nice. I'm happy to see you kept the house.
It's a good house. You built it well, Wazir.
To the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him.
Hey, didn't you hear me? Saw, for the last time, I'm talking to you. Hey, what's with the get up? There is no way in hell I'm...
You hear that?
Get somewhere.
Oh, no! Around here somewhere.
What a major problem. Let's go find
the car. Right.
Get ready. We're going to end this shit.
Somebody help me. I'm freaked out.
The maelstrom.
Get out of here.
You found it. The infamous maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47.
Good. She's ready for you.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Madam, he's here. Are you ready?
What? But I didn't. Okay. Was he? Oh, you're early. Well, come on in, I guess.
I'm happy to see you kept the house.
It's a good house.
Hmm?
You built it well.
Aha, everything's okay.
I'm sorry I left so abruptly, Neha. You know, the gangs, they eradicated us overnight.
Oh, shit.
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one.
Feeling a bit crowded here.
We're done. Looks like the fan has been set up again. Do you know why they haven't shot it yet?
Karishma threw the last copy of the script into the elevator shaft. She doesn't want to do the scene with Rangan.
He still wants to do the kiss? Are the nerve of this guy. Chutia,
he's a creep. And Karishma isn't having it. I think she's crazy to pull something.
The production of Mumbai Hero is coming to a close, but it seems there's a spot of trouble.
Let's hope nobody finds the script then. Rangan doesn't deserve to get his name.
of something. There's a nasty rumors going on.
What did that person ever do to you?
Huh?
I see your ass!
Just heard something fishy. Hold on.
I found this.
The script? You found it? Thank you so much.
Not a problem.
Listen, the scene needs the fan to be running. Run over and man it, will you? Right before the scene starts, I'll signal to you to turn it on. Just make sure the safety is on and you don't go above the indicated power. I'll round up everyone.
You got it.
Good work, 47. Darwood is hurrying down now to act out the final scene with Hassan. Let's make sure he doesn't run out of wind.
We have found the script. Get your places. We are ready to shoot. All right, everybody. Mr. Rangan is on his way. We just need to get one scene in the can, and then that is a wrap. Karishma, here's that last line that you kept missing. I'm yours forever, and I'll be hero.
Right, right. So, what's my motivation here? Like, why Giz here? He is a foul fighter.
You love him.
Arigat! Turn off the fan! You're dangerous! Turn it off! You're going to kill us! Right. So, what's my motivation here? Like, why Giz him? He is a foul fighter, Doctor.
You love him. It is a pure, intimate love that has bloomed over the course of the weeks that you've spent in captivity.
The evil witch queen had flattered your mind all those years, but after he set you free,
you realize that he is your true love, your hero.
I don't know. It sounds kind of unrealistic to me. I mean, sure. He saved me and everything, and I understand why I would be grateful. But a kiss? Maybe just a firm handshake. Or a hug even.
Oh, you're full of love, Karishma. Mumbai has been rescued, set free. The pirate is not the evil person portrayed by the Witch Queen. Her attempts to kill him through the use of the assassin have failed. This is the beginning of your future together. I think it's a beautiful moment, and it requires a kiss to seal the magic.
Ugh. What was the last line again?
I'm yours forever. Now kiss me, hero.
Shit!
All right, people. Time to get the show on the road. I'm here. My lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Karishma, are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Okay. Let's get this show on the road. Arre jaldi yaar, fast mask, come on.
Action! Oh, Dawood! You saved me, didn't you?
Yes. The witch rests in hell now, along with her assassin. Magic was powerful, but it's gone now. It's just you and me now. Why? If you will have me, I will protect you. Always.
I'm yours forever. Now kiss me, hero. I'm sorry. I cannot do this.
Can't? Karishma, come on.
Can we talk, please?
Oh, fine. Fine. One moment, Mr. Rangan. We'll be right back. Krishma, look, I understand
I
that you don't
want to
do this, but we really...
Arre! The wind! Arre, too much! Hey! Abhe, stop the fan! Arre, somebody stop! I cannot believe this!
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
Oh shit! What a terrible accident!